Get it, Bill. Biggest fish of the day.